Hi, my name is Jay Nuns. I'm the artistic director with Circus West and the executive producer of CircusFest. CircusFest is going to be an awesome event. It's going to bring together circus artists and groups from across the Pacific Northwest to celebrate circus and to engage West Coast circus audiences and artists in a way that's never been done before.
CircusFest is going to impact the community by bringing together artists from across North America, across Canada, and even from around the world, and helping that broaden the circus community here in Vancouver by exposing them to new shows, new artists, different ways of interpreting circus, which is really, really great for an industry that for the longest time has been kind of isolated. Because everybody can understand how amazing it is when they watch somebody use their body in such different ways, whether it be an aerialist in the sky or a juggler using, you know, 8 different clubs or whatever they see. Circus Fest happens from November 6th to the 9th, 2014, and it's happening at the Wise Hall, the Cult Theater, and Sideshow Studios, as well as the Peony Gardens. So we're all over the city. This festival helps to create more of a circus family, more support for the circus arts, and to bring us all together. Why should you donate to this amazing festival? Well, for one, Vancouver is super expensive, and the cost of venues alone, as well as paying all the fantastic artists a little bit of money for their time and effort, from getting all their props there to making sure that they're fed and just making the festival work, costs a lot of money in a beautiful place like Vancouver. So we need your help.
There is a growing awareness of the fact that there's a community and that there are some really good circus artists out here. What would be interesting to see is for that to push beyond the artistic performing community and reach the thousands of people who go out to Cavalia and Cirque du Soleil when they come here.
Feature 4 days of shows, workshops, mingle times. We're going to have world record attempts. There's late night jams, which are going to be incredibly fun with live music. And it's just going to be jam-packed, but really focused on creating community. So we're trying not to have too many things that you have to pick between. And we want to bring everybody to be able to have the same flow together. Or if you're somebody who just wants to come see the shows, come on, we have something for you as well.
We want you to get engaged, we want you to be inspired, and we want you to come celebrate. CircusFest 2014.